Hello everyone, this is Peter from MakeBlock. Today, I will teach you how to assemble mEggbot. First, assemble the four beams together as a base of mEggbot. Then, fix the stepper motor on the bracket. Add the stepper motor part into the short beam of the base and fix the bracket U1 on the base. Second, add plastic gaskets on the circle shaft. Then insert the circle shaft into the bracket U1 and make sure to fix it on the bracket. Add spring and two rubber blankets on the circle shaft and the stepper motor. Then add plate and long beam together. Fixed it on the base. Assemble the timing pulley slice and the plastic timing pulley together and use threaded shaft to fix them on the base. Then build the stepper motor parts and add them on the base. The timing pulley, 18T, should be added on stepper motor. Use timing belt to connect the stepper motor and plastic timing pulley. Third, assemble the bracket and the plate together and fix it onto the plastic timing pulley as a holder. Then, the pen lift mechanism should be fixed on the holder. Finally, connect the stepper motor to the stepper motor driver, and micro servo packet is connected to the slot 2 of the RJ25 adapter. After that, these two drivers should be connected to the port 1 and port 2 of Orion board via RJ25 cable. The adapter is connected to the port 7. Okay. The mEggbot is finished.